This is Chris Crescenz. I'm in downtown Chicago. I'm on 401 North Michigan. I'm gonna try to go inside the Apple Store, the new Apple Store, and show you the view from the inside. So this is the new Apple Store. Try to go inside and see. Real nice.
This right here is our brush size. We can bring that down. And you see I'm doing all of this with my pencil. You can use your finger. So if I make it smaller, now I got something smaller. Right? Say you want to draw a straight line. Who's the best straight line drawer here? Me. Cool. So I'm going to take my finger, make a straight line, but when I get to the end, I'm not going to lift my finger up. That line is snapped straight. I'll do it again. Make a little sweep line, keep it there, it's snapped straight. So if you want to draw some straight lines, just keep your pen there. Again, how do we go back and undo? Two finger tap. Keep it all that. Right? Next thing we're going to do is we're going to change our color. Top right hand corner, who's going to guess it? That one right there. Cool. Have our color palette. You have a color wheel, you can go find whatever color you want to. The tricky part about this is, that's the little dot that's actually going to find your color for you. You can find all the blues, purples, pinks in the world, and you leave that little dot in the black, it'll stay black. So we're going to drag that wherever we want it to go. Right? We have our color now. Right? The last thing I'm going to do before I get out of here. Last thing I'm going to do is I'm going to create a new layer. Before that, I'm going to get all this stuff off the screen. I'm going to create a new layer, and if you want to work in layers, tap that plus on that square layer section and it creates a new layer so you can actually work on a different canvas. And that is our demo and it is on to do that.
So that was the Apple Store. And now we're outside in the real world in Chicago. Chicago Avenue. Make that correction, the Michigan Avenue Bridge, downtown Chicago, and it was later renamed Duzable Bridge. If you like my videos, subscribe to the YouTube channel, to this YouTube channel, and click on like and even make a comment. Thank you very much.